coat, get your keys, 'cause whatever you're drinking, it's on me, it's on me. You won't stay if you want to, stare if you want to, but I got to party, I need me a party. Came here to get you, but I can't wait to grab me a partner and cut a rug up tonight, yeah.
CJ Sparks, so we're gonna have a brief interview.
Hi!
Happy to be here.
So CJ, how old are you?
I'm gonna be 28 August 16th, so in a couple weeks.
Wow, and you're from Sacramento, California, is that right?
I am born and raised.
Wow, and I was stalking your Instagram and I saw that you had a trip to Aruba. How was Aruba? Tell me about Aruba.
I did. It was so beautiful. It's actually the first trip that I've ever been on with friends that I wasn't working or doing anything. And it was so amazing. The water there is beautiful. The people there were very friendly. And we had a great time. We went for 7 days and it was awesome. I can't wait to go back.
You are so lucky.
It was great. It was beautiful. It was very beautiful.
So have you traveled anywhere else in your free time? Where's your favorite country that you've ever been to?
Oh my goodness. Well, I would have to say Aruba right now. I've been to the Bahamas and I've been to Jamaica.
Have you been to the Virgin Islands?
I haven't been to the Virgin Islands. That's next. I might bring
that's my favorite. Yeah. I'll take you.
That's right. I'm going to go there and see all the beautiful women like yourself.
Thank you.
So friendly. We're having a good time. The weather is beautiful.
The people outside back there were really, really friendly.
We almost got accosted in the bar. It was crazy.
So, I read that you're a full-time model. Do you do anything else? Or
I am. I'm a full-time model right now, and I'm trying to break out into maybe some small acting roles. So, we'll see.
Yay. Well, that's our interview.